biggest myth is that you have to have a lot of money to be an investor. Mm-hmm. That's not true, because you are now able to buy something called a fractional share. A share is a teeny tiny sliver of a company, and a fractional share is a teeny tinier slice of that one share. If you want to buy something and the share price is $300, you can still buy it for $5 and you just won't have a full share. You'll have a fraction of one, and that's mm-hmm. great.